My beloved young brothers and sisters, family history is not simply an interesting program or activity sponsored by the church. Rather, it is a vital part of the work of salvation and exaltation.
And now, the world's foremost expert at being an expert.
Just Jeremy!
Hello. This is Agent Jeremy, representative from the Family History Program. My time is short, so listen closely. You have been selected along with 5 other people from your ward to participate in our indexing project. Your mission, if you choose to accept, is to index 100 names in the next 72 hours. After this mission, your new mission is to pass on this same mission to your quorum and class members. Do you choose to accept?
I accept.
I accept.
I accept.
I accept.
I accept.
I accept.
No.
Your mission begins in 3, 2, 1.
Just Jeremy!
Mission complete. Mission complete. Mission complete. Mission complete. Mission complete. Mission complete. And now it's time for the 6 emotions of indexing.
This is so awesome! I love indexing! This is gonna be so fun! Now I have a purpose and meaning in life, saving unfortunate souls.
What? I can never understand these things. Did they even write English back then? It looks like I'm reading Arrow. Maybe this button will clear things up. What? Did you just log out?
What? Three eyes in a row? No wonder that person's dead. I would be too if I had to live with that name.
You have got to be kidding me. The J in France is pronounced huh, not ga. And in Italian, it's da! I can't stand this! I need to get paid to do this.
I forgot to index. I forgot to index. I forgot to index.
Why are all these people dead? Some of them are so young. I don't understand. Why?
The preceding program was a dramatization. Emotions when participating in this activity may vary.